Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my favorite type of videos, which is the extremely random vlogs. I personally enjoy watching a lot of vlogs and I think it's fun to film them as well. My last video was also a vlog, which was a trip to Amritsar, and it was so much fun. I think I made a vlog with my friends after a very, very long time. I just remembered how much I enjoy filming vlogs, and that's why I thought today will also be another vlog. Today is the 6th of December. I have a nail appointment. Don't look at my nails, it's so ganda right now. So I went for like nudes and pinky tones. So I did like an ombre thing where I had all different colors on my hands. Today I wanna do something different. I'm not doing anything Christmassy on my nails, but I just wanted a fresh manicure. Before my appointment, I quickly wanted to shave my face and I was just gonna do it very quickly by myself, but then I remembered that I've gotten so many questions after the video that I put up previously, which is somewhere on the screen. You can check that video out. That was the first time ever that I shaved my face, and I have personally been enjoying it. So the video that I filmed was the first time I shaved my face, and today is the fourth time. The number one most asked question was, how did your hair grow back? I would say, if you bleach your hair, you know that your hair turns golden, but that's very temporary. Obviously, if you shave it off, it'll grow back black only, because my original hair color is black. I have a slight growth over here. For me, the growth has been, it's nothing drastic. It's grown very slowly. If I shave my face, I think it lasts for a good 15 days till I want to shave it again, and I wait for it to grow out also. I don't instantly go ahead and shave it, because obviously I want, you know, a little growth to be there so that I can get a clean look after that. Even right now, this is not fully grown, but it's at the point where I can shave it off, you know. That was one. The second question was, how does it feel? Does it feel harsh or hard? So no, it does not feel harsh, or it doesn't feel like a stubble at all. Obviously, when you move your hands in the opposite direction, thoda bahut feel hota hai ki ha, you have shaved your face. Still very soft. The one thing I realized is that main itna concerned thi ke how will it feel once it grows back. Not once in these four times that I've shaved my face in the past 2 months, not once have I touched my face to see how it feels. Like, I don't know, wo kabhi maine kiya hi nahi. I don't touch my face only. But for those of you that want to know, it is very soft. It's not a stubble or anything. So for me, I think I really like the shaving method rather than bleach. I'm not going to show you the whole thing again, but I'm just doing it for you guys. So I just go very lightly in the downwards direction. And it's very simple. I just don't apply any moisturizer. So, did you see that? So, the only thing I do is cleanse my face. Don't apply any moisturizer. If you want, you can apply a face oil, just so that it doesn't cause too much friction on your face. You can use a face oil, but I prefer it just right after I cleanse my face. After you're done shaving, please make sure you apply aloe vera gel, apply sunscreen, maybe not makeup right away. If you want, you can skip your makeup, because if you're doing it for the first time, your face might be sensitive. Okay, so I'm all done. I actually didn't know that so much hair would come out, and now I'm just going to apply sunscreen on my face because I'm heading out, and moisturizer. The only thing that I've seen is that my hair growth is just the same as before. Nothing has changed. It hasn't increased at all. It's about time for my appointment. So I'm quickly gonna go get my nails changed and then come back. When I come back, Khushi and I are planning to put up our Christmas tree, which is why I wanted to vlog also, because it's tradition in our house. We celebrate everything. Even though I live in Bombay and the word winters does not exist over here. It's 6th December today and it's still 30 degrees outside. And I've just come from a really cold place and I miss it. I mean, this is just horrible. Here is the before. Don't judge. We will fix it and I will show you once I'm back. I am back. I've actually been back for a couple of hours. And the delay was because Khushi is just so disrespectful of other people's time. Hey. She does not value other people's time. She says, hey, I will be done by 7. But she comes back by 9:30, 10. So that's why we are late. And till Khushi was back, I cleaned the living room. I got the tree out. Now we have to put the decoration up. But till see my nails. See my nails. I don't think I've gotten black in a very, very long time. And also, I wanted the cow print. I've been seeing it a lot on Pinterest and I really, really wanted to get something with cow print. So that's why. Why are you so upset in the background? So that's why I got this done. This is nice. This is cute. So we've got this tree, which is our tree from last year. And we're going to put up the decorations. It's going to look similar to last year. First, we have to put this thing. Aisa, kya bolte hai? What is it called?
Should we get like a skirt for it? Like, have you seen that? They put like
we
a
skirt. We've not even removed the price tag since last year.
Bottom of the tree, they put
love
a skirt
it.
So you can't see this empty thing.
I've also watched it, Jason Gabriel. Yeah. So skirt for don't do with me.
That's what I'm from them only. I realized that you should have it because this looks so weird.
But
like
this looks
empty.
So cute. Wintery tree in 30 degree Bombay weather. So cute.
Can I take a time lapse of us doing this?
I will also take time lapse. So don't copy. So we've done the first step of. First step done, now we will add fairy lights and then the decoration.
Got the lights.
Let's. I'm turning our light off to see how it looks off.
This one's off. Why you put this off? This is what you want to see in a treatment.
Looks pretty.
Yeah, it's been cute. Just one, this thoda there's no light.
Lighting is done. I think it looks pretty. Do you think it looks pretty? Yes. Pretty, 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 pretty.
We are starting
to finish putting the lights and now we're doing all the ornaments. So now we are going to listen to some Christmas music and put a time lapse because otherwise, I'll get copyright. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells ring and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing, but those were fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle. La 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 la. Okay, let's show it without this thing. Light. I will see you all tomorrow. The vlog does not end here. For you, it's just gonna be 2 seconds, yeah. I'll see you tomorrow. Told you it'll be only 2 seconds for y'all, but it's the next day now, and guess who's getting a tattoo? Not me. It's Khushi.
Me.
Finally, she's getting her tattoo that she wanted to get for a really long time. This was not planned. We accidentally ended up twinning.
We look like we're in a clan now.
And plus the necklaces also.
Yeah.
So that was our plan. We both came out of our bedroom and we were like, hey!
Telepathic hey. Twins.
That's okay. So let's go now because she's getting her tattoo done. And our tattoo place like changed their location now and it looks so bomb. The place that
they
moved to now. Oh my god, I wanna live here. We'll be right back. Khushi's tattoo is done, as you saw. She got the number 7. So why are you
because
seven?
It's our mom's birthday.
It's my birthday.
It's both of their birthdays. So yes. our mom is sorry.
Excuse me. My mom.
Our mom is 7th June and she is 7th Feb. So 7. Yeah, whatever.
And fun fact, coincidentally, today is 7th.
Yeah, today is the 7th of December. The tattoo guy told me, oh, you're getting it on 7th and it's 7th. And
that's 7th. So we're very happy. Now we are headed to another place. Finally, I am getting a piercing. I've been eating everybody's head. If I should get it or no, I should get it or no for the past 3 or 4 months now.
I've been thinking from my
And then time. Yesterday I was like, fuck it, I'm just gonna get it. Yeah. And I'm doing the second one, like behind my earring wala. So I wore a chota earring today because now they're gonna put a diamond behind it. So I've come prepared. Very luckily, this place called Aliens has given us the appointment at a very short notice. So shout out to you guys, because I wasn't sure if I wanted to do it, and then yesterday randomly at night I was like, I'll just do it. At very short notice they gave us an appointment and now we are going, so I'm excited.
It's gonna be fun. We'll both be in pain after that.
Here's what my piercing looks like. I actually like it. Even Khushi said it looks nice. And now we are about to show Isha my piercing and her tattoo. So as sister, like, this is like a teen day for y'all. Piercing tattoos have ek din mein kara diya. And now we are going to show Isha.
I'm so happy. Because both of y'all have got something. Hi guys.
Whoa, change aapka earring also.
Aage ka hai wo, this one yeah, man.
Achha.
To see ke matching lag
raha hai. It's nice, see, it's looking so good.
Hai na?
Yeah.
It looks even, kya?
Sure. Yeah,
side,
Ekdam perfect.
So much time we took now over the
to decide.
Yeah.
See? It's so cute. Mujhe laga tum isse dash bhi karoge.
See, even I thought dash hoga.
Haan. But it's nice. It's a thick banana, isn't it? It's nice.
It's small also.
There was this guy that came to check if they're both at one level. He's like, do it here on this dot. You already did a piercing there. I'm like, I've never done a piercing there. He's like, kiya hai piercing. I'm like, obviously, I will know na agar maine kiya hai piercing. I was like, nahi kiya. He's like, there is a hole over there. But anyway, it hurt when she put, because she put needle seedha.
They didn't do gunshot?
Gunshot, no. She put needle seedha.
No, this also.
Numbing cream, nothing. Because she's like, once we put numbing cream, after the numbing cream wears off, the pain increases a lot because you feel it a lot. So yeah, that was it. I got the piercing done. A lot happened. We decorated the Christmas tree, tattoo, piercing. Everything has happened in this vlog. So I think I'm going to end the video here. It was a very random vlog, but I'm enjoying vlogging, so I hope you've enjoyed watching this video. The two shoutouts for today go to Arpita Singh and Soumya Srivastav. Thank you so much for subscribing. If you want to shout out to my next video, all you have to do is subscribe to my channel and comment on this video telling me that you have. I will see you all next time. Thank you for watching. Thank you for leaving all your sweet comments. Bye!